TV0039 here. We are making another little town video here. This is Glenco, Minnesota on Highway 22. It's got a lot of storage and a few factories out here. Its population is basically Anglo-Saxon white people and Mexicans. That's about it. That's the population of the town. Spanish and Anglo-Saxon white people. I'm not sure exactly what breeds, probably Norwegian or German, most likely. That's German, Norwegian, and Irish, and Swedish. That's usually around these small towns, as far as breeds of people. Probably a lot of Swedish here is what the Glenco native resident historian Conlett. Population is 5,345, I believe, in Glenco, Minnesota, folks, as you see it. And, well, there's a perfect example. The Spanish. And then, let's find another perfect example. Oh, look. There's some white ones. Yep. So, like I was saying, I was right. The Spanish and the whites. About it here in Glenco. Nice little town. Ain't too shabby. There's a really neat house. That's a really pretty house, brick house. I always like the, old world style. A bunch of white girls. Lucky kid, one boy. It isn't real big. It's, I suppose, about the size of Belle Plaine, Minnesota. About 5,000-6,000 people, just about roughly. And it's got small businesses here and a couple of Casey's, and looks like they got a Framed Expressions Gallery and feed mill, independent elevator here. Kind of a neat little town, small town. Another one of the small towns of Minnesota. Always like these small towns. You can relax in these towns. They're not so busy and hyped up, you know. Some neat little businesses along the way here. The old historical style bank, it's pretty cool. Lots of neat stuff here. And the fuzz of Glenco. Glenco's local fuzz. Boy, he's got a sour frickin' look on his face. I'm a tight ass. Yep, I patrol Glenco and I'm the badass of Glenco. There's a fire department, police station, and whatnot. Then there's the Napa Auto Parts store and an old gas station that is no more. And they got, it looks like, what, they got elementary school? Not church school here. Yeah. School of St. Pius X. Yeah, that's gonna go over real well. St. Pius. A lot of people in this world that are very pious, unfortunately. Sometimes it's annoying. Anyway, this is Glenco, Minnesota. Kind of a ordinary Minnesota town. Chiropractic. You've been headbanging, get it fixed. Guar is some kind of crazy heavy metal group, and it's just funny that it was called Guar Chiropractic. It's kind of ironic because I can imagine people in frickin' headbangers with all the neck problems. Yeah, we'll get some gas here at the Casey's. And, well, folks, that's pretty much Glenco. There isn't a whole lot to it. The Glenco new telecom and it's on your side. Well, that's Glenco, Minnesota, folks. Thanks. TV 0039 out.